Okay guys, welcome to another video. Now this is a brand new feature that I have come up with. I always think you need to try and keep your content fresh, you know, both for the person making the videos and also the viewer. So this is Random Remakes Review. I think that's what I've called it. Basically, this is where I look at a remake of an old game. Some of them are going to be absolutely pish, some of them are going to be wonderful. So to kick things off, I'm going to be looking at a remake of Space Harrier. You all know what Space Harrier is. It's the classic shoot 'em up released by Sega in 1985, I think it was. Yeah, absolute epic game. So anyway, without much further ado, let's take a look at the remake. So this is called Space Marisar. Space Marisar. If you say it fast enough, it does sound like Space Harrier. So yeah, here we go. Now this is running in Windows. You can see there it's running at 60 frames a second. Now I've got to say, really impressed with the movement. The update is nice and silky smooth. Graphics are actually really, really impressive looking as well. And you can probably tell the music is kinda based on the Space Harrier music. It's even got the same kind of death scene. Ah, there we go, how many more enemies? So it's even got the little message that pops up in Space Harrier. So, you know, this is quite a sort of an authentic, not as much, I wouldn't say it's a remake. It's there you go, there you've got the big end of level boss. They've taken the game engine of Space Harrier and they've just kind of changed the graphics, mixed it up a wee bit. The graphics are really nice. And I've got to say, it plays nice as well. I'm using the Xbox 360 controller. Now, I'm assuming that most of these games I'm going to be featuring this are all easily available. I downloaded a massive torrent of them, hence the reason I thought, why don't I come up with some new video idea? It's stupidly hard, but you know what? Better mean too easy, I would imagine. I've not got a clue how many times you've got to actually hit this thing. I assume you can kill it. But again, even the sort of movement is very, very authentic to Space Harrier. You know, as the dragon comes towards you, it starts shooting, so it does make it very difficult to actually take it out. Yeah, whoever's made this is almost a massive fan of Space Harrier. But yeah, I've got to say, I'm really impressed with the actual graphics and the movement as well. Now this engine is just begging for a 3D Death Chase remake with the trees, but I'm sure there is. I'm sure somebody did make a remake of that. I'll need to have a look. If there is, you can be sure I'll feature it in this this thing. Now a lot of these remakes, I shouldn't be saying a lot of them. There will be some remakes that are going to be crap and just trying to copy the exact game, but what I like about this is they've taken the game engine of Space Harrier and they've tried to stick to it, but they've come up with brand new graphics, you know, brand new enemies. They've obviously stuck to the same kind of, you know, the sort of draft board effect movement, but you know, they've taken all the best bits of Space Harrier and just given it its own sort of twist. So So yeah, I'm really happy we've kicked off with something good. That is Space Marisar. And as always, guys, thank you very, very much for watching.